Yes, that would be the defendant's lover, Miss Dahlia Hawthorne.
What is his obsession with calling people lovers?